guys. Okay, so here we are again. I didn't unpause it. Just in case the you know, I have to catch that raft still. Here we go. So they sent me in with no health. Oh, I got- okay, I did have health. Yeah, we already watched that. No. I don't want to exit the windows. Okay, here, you need to go behind me. I don't. Oh my god, the fucking camera angles, man. Worse than a fucking platformer. Thank you. medium. Normal or hard. This one boss battle is gonna be an entire episode. Pull that down on top of you. Cats like turds when you're trying to record. Yeah, anger. That's what I feel in this game right now. Down. reflexes, man. Oh my God. Oh, you're not gonna make me fight him again? You see that shit? The bushes, like, right in front of it. How are you?
You need Garshas to make... breached the foothills of the Oshadarn Mountains in the heart of Huspa. These mountains used to be the home to the Red Dragons. The glow of their eyes struck fear into the heart of Deebs and other creatures of darkness. When Hitas Blarnes took over the mountains, he turned all those proud dragons into stone with his black sorcery, so he no longer would see what he feared.
You gotta make... When you make a game, the player's gotta be able to see that they have to frickin' jump. Stuff. What am I gonna wear it? Oh.
Through Huspa to free himself of the Green Hell. But now that he had some time to think, he was contemplating what the Deebs could do, wielding the Mace of Tritt, and all the destruction and mayhem they could wreak upon the peoples of the world. That mace, that heavenly weapon, was the subject of many fantastic prophecies throughout the ages.
No, I need that help. So far, the worst part about, as far as the game itself goes, not talking about controls or any game mechanics, is that boss battle. That there's just for the camera. Well, that's talking about mechanics. We're kind of, in my opinion, the worst part so far is the boss. As far as the game itself goes. If you add in game mechanics, then part of that boss battle has to do with the camera angles. Second part is how much space you have. And then there's a way to fall, you know. Like, every side of it is a way to fall off. And that's just... You just... You can't, man. These guys need to die. Kill this guy first. Oh, and there's more. Lovely. Let me guess, there's another one to take his place? No? Okay. Back to being a badass now. Now that we're far from the boss. I don't know why. Sorry, don't mind my yawning. I get up at 7 p.m. Yeah, Eastern time. So, kind of, there we go. Normally you just hit up and jump on a game, but whatever. I need this help. Right. Oh great. Fuckers that shoot arrows. Damn! Guess what? You're all dead. You're all dead. Bam. Another guy, and then we bomb. Just like that. Sorry, get quiet at some point. Because sometimes you can't help it. Like when you are trying to focus on a game. Or on not the game itself, but on specific parts. Wow. Really? Attacking me when I'm actually trying to. Okay. Damn it. Yeah, too soon. Or soon enough. God damn it! Got him that time. Oh god, there's another one. Come down here. Or don't come down here, it's cool, bro. I was just kind of curious if there was something off to this side.
Nope!
So, I could have talked about this in the first episode. I've been playing a bit of Ark. Okay, more than a bit. And I might, I'm thinking of doing a review video on it. That is if I haven't done a review video by the time this episode comes out. Which I mean, could happen. You never know. I didn't bother to check and see. No. There's this. Well, not doing that again. Because who doesn't like it when the charge attacks? Dude! It's like... He... has a really bad jump in this. Yeah, that was not gonna happen. Nice place to put the health, guys. God, fucking... Wherever I'm going into it without a lot of health, so. Oh, good. Place to refill my health.
The weight of Heatasp's dark presence was almost palpable for Garshasp. Mer, that warrior Ahura, used to live in these skybound mountains. When he was driven out, and Heatasp settled in, Mer's magnificent palace was replaced by a terrible temple for worshipping Ahriman. The entrance to this temple was barred with a curse. The curse and the temple were the last barriers between Garshasp and the sorcerer Deed he sought.
Oh my god, my eyes. Why do you gotta itch right now? Can't itch like any other time, just... Oh my goodness. Whatever. If I smudge makeup, I smudge makeup. Damn it! Whoa, whoa. Yeah, you bring that weapon back out. Nope. Come on. Come on, don't. Yeah. First, because it's right here. Then we'll grab you. And then it's a save word. Alright. And this is where we're going to cut it off. I will catch you guys on the next episode. Take care. Bye!